Welcome to Google AdSense. I am Ceyda, and today I will be taking you through how you can improve your site performance with AMP. Users today demand and reward performance. In fact, there are multiple independent studies that suggest how page performance, such as speed, affects your key metrics like page views and ad revenue. While it is intuitive to provide a good experience for your users, in reality, we see many websites today do not meet user expectations. We see websites that load slowly, are not responsive upon navigation, or have content displacement when users are reading through the content. These bad user experiences can lead to a reduced user retention. In principle, there are many powerful application programming interfaces, as known as APIs, and capabilities that you can exploit to achieve your performance goals. Here, we can see a limited sample of capabilities, which shows the reality of how large and complex the web development landscape is. And let's say you have finally reached your performance goal. Your journey doesn't end there. Maintaining performance is also equally important. We conducted a study on large brands and learned that 40% of their web performance regressed after 6 months. This is why it is important that you pick a tool that can help you meet your performance goal. Today, we will cover AMP. AMP is an open source framework aimed to help you build user-first websites. An AMP page can be distributed across multiple channels like Bing, Google, Twitter, and many more. As a framework, AMP comes loaded with web development best practices, which means AMP does all the heavy lifting and takes away the complexities, so you are in a good position in building user-first sites. Additionally, AMP is evergreen. AMP lives on a content delivery network, and the AMP team ships regular weekly updates. This means your site will automatically get improvements made to any part of AMP without you worrying about redeploying your website. Using AMP can result in meaningful gains from an engagement and revenue perspective. As you can see here, publishers are able to reduce load times, increase page views, increase ad click-through rate, and even ad revenue. Getting started is easy. You can head over to amp.dev for tutorials and examples. If you're a content management system user, implementation can be as simple as plugin installations. If you use WordPress, here is the easiest way to create simple AMP pages. First, install the AMP official plugin from the link in the description box below. Next, choose the non-technically savvy, simpler setup option. Select the reader mode. This means you will have two versions of your pages, the original page and the AMP version of the page. And you can pick one out of many pre-made templates for your AMP pages. Note that this won't change the layout of your original page. Once you click that, you will see this summary page. Click Next. And that's it. You're done. You can see the AMP version of your page or optionally further customize it. In the optional customization option, you can modify various elements such as the background and text color of your AMP pages. Pretty simple, right? With these steps, you'll have two versions of your pages. Your original non-AMP pages with the same page layout and your new AMP pages that you use the customizations you've just chosen. We hope this video helps you better understand the importance of site performance and an easy solution to achieve it. To learn more, you can visit the amp.dev and AMP plugin page via the links in the description of this video. Last but not least, make sure to subscribe to the Google AdSense YouTube channel for more best practices and how you can grow your site further. Thank you for listening, and let us know in the comments section if you have any suggestions for new videos.